Ghana's petroleum downstream regulator, the National Petroleum Authority, has said it expects the country's long-awaited liquefied natural gas imports facility to be completed by the end of the year, despite several hurdles. The pipeline and storage network that will receive liquefied natural gas deliveries is currently under construction and is expected to be completed by the end of the year, according to Mustafa Abdul Hamid, the Chief Executive Officer of the NPA. He said this during an interview on the sidelines of the Egypt's Energy Conference in Cairo. Morocco's national railway operator, ONCF, has increased the number of electric trains powered by renewable energy to 90% since the start of 2024. The ONCF originally aimed for 25% of trains to run on renewable energy, but it has now surpassed that objective with 90% of electric trains running on wind power. This achievement contributes to ONCF's bigger objective of becoming carbon neutral by 2035, proving the organization's dedication to environmental sustainability. The ONCF has implemented a number of environmentally friendly initiatives, including ISO certification for rail sites, impact studies for major projects, and annual carbon footprint assessment. The use of an eco-driving system and the incorporation of solar energy technologies in buildings and stations. Aqua Power, a Saudi energy firm, has acquired $2.3 billion in loan finance for the development of three large-scale solar projects totaling 4.3 gigawatts in Saudi Arabia. The company has obtained project funding for the 2 gigawatt Aras, 1.1 gigawatt Saad, and 1.4 gigawatt Al-Kafa solar PV independent power plants. The total investment cost for these three projects is $3.4 billion. A consortium of local and foreign banks, including Bank Saudi Francie, Mizuho Bank, Riyadh Bank, Saudi National Bank, Standard Chartered Bank, Saudi Awal Bank, and HSBC, supplied the debt financing for a 27.75-year term. Aqua Power has an effective 50.1% ownership share in each of the three projects, with Badel, a fully owned business by the Public Investment Fund, owning the remaining 49.9%.
Visit energyghanamagazine.com for more on these stories. Energy Brief is proudly brought to you by Airport View Hotel.
Energy Ghana TV. Local in focus, global in perspective.